Inspired by America's Warrantless Surveillance Program, the Canadian Association of Chiefs of Police have asked Parliament to reinstitute an internet surveillance program allowing police to monitor digital activities in real time without a warrant. The bill entitled the Protecting Children from Internet Predators Act was tabled following complaints from civil liberties groups.